This Wilesco D141 is unusual in my collection, in fact unique, in that it's a complete workshop, not just an engine. Now, I don't normally collect accessories, but this one has the engine built in, so I've deemed it qualifies to be included. It's basically a D14 engine mounted on a base along with some machine tools. And it's they're all connected with a line shaft under the roof here. I don't know if you can see that on the video. You should be able to. A lot of moving parts to oil on this thing. One drive band gone.
is a grinder and a saw, which is running a bit fast for realism, but it's a lot. A toy. There's the pillow drill. And also the saw there, which is not working because of the broken band. Seems a bit reluctant to run slow speed, probably because of the added friction of the drive and the tools. That's not bad though.